what we believe to be true, and that this is research by the leading metastatic breast cancer collaborations between breast cancer organizations. These groups have come together to form the Metastatic Breast Cancer Alliance, and a study sponsored by the Metastatic Breast Cancer Alliance back in 2014 showed an up to 30% risk for breast cancer patients of a metastatic diagnosis. And that can be either being diagnosed at stage four from the beginning, where it's already spread outside the breast before you find it, or having a recurrence from an earlier stage disease like I did. So I was stage zero, and 12 years later, after spread had been happening unbeknownst to me, then I found out that I was stage four. So those two things combined can lead to an up to 30% risk. Stage four diagnoses at the beginning, where you are stage four when you find out you have breast cancer, are called de novo diagnoses, and they account for somewhere around 6 to 10% of cases. There's a lot of discrepancy around these numbers, and the reason why is it's very, very hard to track recurrence events. A lot of studies in disease are done longitudinally, where patients are followed over time and researchers have to keep checking back in with them to find out what happens. In metastatic breast cancer, which is all that I really know about, it's very, very difficult to do that. And in fact, it is not being tracked by the National Cancer Institute or the other top organizations that you might think would track that kind of thing because of the difficulty of doing it. It takes a lot of people to track a lot of patients and follow them year after year after year. And in some cases, these recurrences are happening 10, 15, 20 years later.
Right.
So how do you begin
people
to do
move
that?
Also?
Yeah.
You know.
So the main point around this is that the Fred Hutch has a wonderful researcher, Ruth Etzioni, who is their head biostatistician, who is on the front lines of trying to figure this out. And she works with researchers at the National Cancer Institute. With a study that they published last year, they show a lot of light on what we can possibly know about this number, and through statistical modeling as opposed to longitudinal tracking, they were able to bring to light data that shows a 20% risk of recurrence over 20 years. Mm-hmm. So looking out over a 20-year period, what percent of patients have recurrences? And it's in that 20% range. When you add that to the diagnosed out of the gate at stage four of 6 to 10%, you end up with 26 to 30% metastatic diagnoses for the group of breast cancer patients.